It is Thursday afternoon, January 19th, 2024, New Orleans, Louisiana. We're looking at the Saint Charles Streetcar line, the oldest continuously operating streetcar line in the world, commencing in 1835. We got us a streetcar built by Pearly Thomas in the 1920s approaching. I'm going to get on it and take it into downtown New Orleans. He's coming from the other end of the line. This way it goes through uptown down to downtown New Orleans. There he comes. Over and out.